Fox? Your last name is Fox.
F-O-X.
God, I didn't realize.
Green was the color. Dear friend, of the grass where I like to start my notes to you as if we're already in the middle of a conversation.
I used to think I would meet somebody there.
Teal was the I pretend that we're the oldest and dearest friends as opposed to what we actually are. People who don't know each other's names.
Joe. Just call me Joe.
If you don't like Kathleen Kelly, I can tell you right now. You ain't gonna like this girl.
Were there clues I didn't see? And isn't it just so pretty to think all along there was some invisible string tying you to me?
Joe Fox?
Joe Fox.
As in,
he's gonna take over everything.
Do you ever feel you become the worst version of yourself? Someone provokes you, and instead of just smiling and moving on, you zing.
Taking all the caviar? That caviar is a garnish.
Bold was the waitress on our three-year trip, getting lunch down by the lakes. She said I
looked
like an American
singer. I'd even take advice from a person who...
Find the one single person in the world who fills your heart with joy.
All along there were some invisible string tying you to me.
Is there someone else?
No. But there is the dream of someone else.
I think you discover a lot of things if you really knew me.
I knew I know what I would find. Instead of a brain, a cash register. Instead of a heart, a bottom line.
All of my past mistakes in
you are nothing but a suit.
Chains around my demons, wool to brave the seas.
That's my cue.
One single thread of gold tied me to you.
It wasn't personal.
But it was personal to me.
Fight to the death.
Now I send their babies presents.
Oh.
Gold was the color of the leaves when I showed you around Centennial Park. Hell was the journey, but it brought me heaven.
I love Daisy.
Time. If I hadn't been Fox Books, and you hadn't been the shop around the corner,
and it's cool,
and you and I had just met. Dinner, or a movie, for as long as we both shall live.